Hey guys, we're back with Kina and
Mila.
And today we're doing the Lay's Slash Pringles Challenge. In this challenge, we have 10 flavors of Pringles and we close our eyes and then we have to taste them one by one and we have to guess the flavors. And if you get it right, you get 1 point. So let's get started. First chip, let's eat. First chip, we have no idea what it is.
This is good.
Pizza. Let's see if we got it right.
Yes, it was like pizza.
We got it right. I didn't really think we would get it right, but I could definitely taste the pizza taste. Let's get on to our second chip. Let's eat. Hopefully it's a good one.
Okay, open your eyes. What is this? I don't know.
I think it's, let's guess. 3, 2, 1. Jalapeno! I could definitely taste the taste of jalapeno and spiciness. So let's check if we got it right. So let's get on to the third chip. Let's eat our third chip. I hope this one's a good one.
I think I know this one.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Original Lay's. Yes, we got it right. It was original. Okay. Let's get on to the fourth chip. Let's eat our next chip. I totally knew it. I knew it was ranch. One time I had to eat a spoonful of ranch, and then I got $1 for doing it. So I know this ranch tastes very good. Woo! Got it. Let's move on to the fifth chip. Time to eat.
Oh, I know. This one is different. Or is it schmear? What? What?
I have right now. I don't really like this one. What is this?
Okay. Open your eyes. 3, 2, 1. Something el queso.
What was yours?
Mine was like that.
She gets buffalo wings and ranch. And I guessed something el queso. So let's see who got it right. Yes, I got it right. Buffalo wings with ranch. I didn't really like that one. Did you like it?
It was spicy.
Let's get on to the sixth chip. Time to taste it.
Weird smell. Ugh. Oh, I know this from anywhere. I can't garbage column. Do you have yours in your head? Oh, I can't eat this. I'm not about to cough. Okay, do you have your answer?
I totally know this.
Oh, I know this.
Okay, open your eyes.
3, 2, 1.
Pickles.
Let's see what it was.
And it was dill pickles.
We got it right, but we think it was nasty. Let's hope that the next one is good.
Let's eat our next chip.
I'm nervous. Oh, spicy again. Okay, do you know yours? Do you know your answer?
No.
Okay, keep guessing. Oh my gosh. Wait, don't look at it yet. Did you finish your whole thing?
No. I'm not guessing, it's just like...
Do you know it?
No. Just say your guess.
Yeah. Just say something that you think it might be, okay? Open your eyes.
Okay.
Don't look at yourself. 3, 2, 1. Something el queso. Oh, let's see what that is. Oh, it was chili con queso. It was really spicy. I basically got it right. I just didn't know the whole name of it. I said queso, so I'll get half a point. Oh, that was spicy. Let's get on to the 8th chip.
Let's eat.
I know that. I know it. Okay, finish your whole chip. I know it. Okay. Open your eyes. 3, 2, 1.
Cheddar.
Let's see if we got it right.
Let's eat.
I know that. I know it. Okay, finish your whole chip. I know it. Okay. Open your eyes. 3, 2, 1.
Cheddar.
Let's see if we got it right.
And it was cheddar. I totally knew it from the taste buds. These are delicious. You should definitely try them. Let's get on to the next chip. Let's try it.
Oh, yeah. I know what it is. But there was some. I know there's flour and raw. This is pretty good. But I know there's a certain name for it, but I don't know the whole name of it.
Me too.
Okay, I'm just going to say the part I know. Are you done eating?
Yeah.
Open your eyes. 3, 2, 1.
Barbecue.
That was delicious, and let's see if it was right.
And we got it right.
It was mesquite barbecue.
Yummy, yummy in my tummy.
That was the last chip. My favorite out of all of the chips was probably jalapeno. Although it was spicy, it had some good taste.
And mine out of all of the chips was pizza.
Pizza was really good too. I'm gonna eat one. That is so good.
I'm running away with these.
I'm running away with these.
I don't even like them. I do like these.
Let's get on to the ending. That ends our video.
video out. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and
subscribe.
Also, comment down below your favorite flavor of Pringles or Lay's chips. Bye!